In this video, I'm going to practically show you how you can edit your video content with your smartphone. Hello and thank you so much for watching. I am Ijapere Gyang, the mom on point. Before we go into the practical aspect of this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so that you get notification for our next video. And in the description of this video, there is a link to how you can start your YouTube channel, how you can create beautiful custom thumbnail, how you can upload your YouTube videos, how you can create beautiful ebook cover all with your smartphone. So let's go there. Hello and thank you so much for watching. I am Ijapere Gyang, the mom on point, and today we are going to learn how to edit your video. So let's say you have already recorded a video and you want to edit it. It could be for YouTube or any other thing. There's this beautiful app that I use on my mobile phone. It's called Video Editor for YouTube. Here is it here. But normally, sometimes, especially on my system, I use Camtasia. There's also an app for Camtasia, but I so much like this video editing for YouTube. So all I will do is to click Video Editor for YouTube. And then the next thing I will do is to click on this plus sign to bring me here. This is all the videos I have in my gallery. So let's say I want to use this one. Then I will click on this arrow. It will process it just a few seconds. Good, the video is here. So if I want to play it, this is the video. Let's say like this particular video, as I started the intro, I now remember that I left something on fire. So I started running back and I'll come back again and continue with the video. So you see here, I went, I came back, and I'll continue again. So that is one thing with a video recording. Either I like it or not, there are some times that you need to edit what you are doing because you need to cut and join. You wouldn't want a video while maybe something is uploading. It might take 30 seconds or 30 minutes, let me say. You know, leave your audience waiting or watching. There are so many things you need to cut out. So you see, let's say I want to cut out some things here. So the first thing I will do is click on this trim. Click on trim. The whole video will come here. So I'm going to cut out what I don't want or pick what I want. Let's say from here, when I came back. It's, I think, from here. So if I want to, if I just want this particular part, I'll click on trim. Or if I want to cut it, I will cut it here. I'll click on cut. So if I click on trim, I'll now tap this button. So here is the video. It has cut out that particular part that I ran back to the kitchen and I came back again. So this is how to edit your video. So let's say, for instance, I want to ask my audience to subscribe and I want to add it on the screen. All I will do is I will click on text. So here it will ask me to type it. Okay, let me say subscribe here. And I want to change the color. I'll click on this different colors. I so much love red. Red is my best color. I can adjust it this way. I can bring it here. I can bring it down. So here is it. I'll just click OK. So this subscribe, if I want the subscribe to stay long, I'll just tap here and extend it. So that means the subscribe will stay longer. So let's say this is just an intro part of the video and I want to add one or two of my screen recording. All I will do is to click on this plus sign again and it will bring me back here, and then I will pick a particular video. So these are some of my screen recording. Let's say I want to add this. I'll click on this arrow again. So the video will merge with that particular video. So you see it's here. So, and if there's anything I want to remove from this particular one, all I'll do is to tap, come to the particular place, click on trim, I'll just tap trim, and again, if I want to trim it or I want to cut something out, I'll equally do that. So let's say I want to trim, I only want it to start from here, because like here is searching, you understand? So I'll bring it here. Adjust it, trim it, click on trim, and then I'm okay with it. So here is the whole video. So let's say in the process again, in the process of this, I want to maybe mention something, or I want to add text. I can equally add text and type. Let me say I want to say YouTube. So I can adjust it. Maybe I want it this way. I will click on OK. And the video continue. I can add emoji, I can add music, I can add music, I can filter it, I can increase this the speed, the volume for it to rotate. Anything I want to do, I can do it. And again, if there's any question or there's anything you want to learn more about video editing, about this app, you can click on this Q&A. This Q&A will give you access to so many questions. That's like maybe you have to make video or anything, click here, you see with illustration how you can do that. So there's a lot of things you can do with this app. So I hope you find this video helpful. If you do, please kindly click on subscribe, because by the time you subscribe, you are going to be getting more videos like this on how you can use your mobile phone to do so many things apart from YouTube videos. And again, there in the description of this video, there is link to so many amazing things you can do with your phone, like launching a video, launching your or starting your YouTube channel, how you can a video cover yourself, how you can screen record your phone or your system, and so many things. So please don't forget to click on the subscribe button. Aside from that, let's say you, I'm done with this and I'm okay, I can always play it. I can slow it, I can pick what I want, I can remove what I don't like, and then if I'm done, I'm okay, I will click on save. So while I click on save, it will ask me, do I want it on high quality or medium or low? So I leave it automatically high, so I will click on save. So here the video will be saved. Now, right now it will take few moments, but it will eventually save. Maybe it depends on how heavy the video is and how many text, emoji and anything I've done. So thank you so much for watching, and until we see in the next video, where I'm going to be showing you amazing things you will be doing with your mobile phone. I'm working on a video how to sell on YouTube, how to sell on social media. If you want to learn more about entrepreneurship, about online business, about maximizing your mobile phone, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. So until I see you in my next video, bye for now.